removal of Lady Boyle's greatest financial support of the region is gone now as volatility as ever. It's time to operations to strike directly.
Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
I trust you enjoyed the Boyles' hospitality. Lord Pendleton is anxious to see you. I think he is taking his morning refreshment.
Now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress, so I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations, but I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on, take it.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Oh, I've got another rune. Okay, does that mean... mission now.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterline. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
Huh. That's not a way to go.
I regret my connections haven't been more used to you. When this business is over, though, then you'll see what I'm worth.
Oh, sure.
Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything. Practically.
I can make anything. Ed.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time.
Uh-huh. Dunwall Tower. Time to end the Lord Regent's rule. Succeed, Emily can be crowned Empress. Let's return to Dunwall Tower and infiltrate the place where you once served as Lord. The Regent has upgraded security once. The heavily defended safe room, which he will escape if you set the alarms. Glee, I'm a snake.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then.
be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
I like Sam. He's gonna go far.
He doesn't eat while looking over the edge, dammit. Though he has been known to take in the view.
Oh, sure, I get you. I've taken the view in once in a while myself. No one's looking. Who don't?
What?
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
I love the view from here.
This place makes me sad.
Why is that?
This was where the Empress was killed by that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad with the plague. In any case, I wouldn't dwell on it. Let me comfort you.
I need to get back to work.
Can I come by and see you later?
I don't think it's a good idea tonight.
Someone there?
What?
That's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, sure, I get you. I take it you in once in a while myself. Looking. Who don't?
What?
Attention, Dunwall Tower person.
Again.
All new assignments report.
After the bone charm. What was the bone charm? I don't know. Mr. Bone? Assistant?
I love the view from here.
This place makes me sad.
Why is that?
This is where the Empress was killed by that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad in the way. In any case, I wouldn't give up.
I'm sane, huh?
Oh, sure, I get you. I've taken the view once in a while myself, when no one's looking.
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the city.
Sure, I get you. I've taken the view in once in a while myself, when no one's looking. Who don't?
What?
That makes a lot of sense now.
worth checking out.
It's not worth checking out, I swear. I thought altered in place.
Probably rats into everything. Oh, sure, I get you. I've taken the view in once in a while myself. No one's looking. Who don't?
What?
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Oh, sure, I get you. I've taken the view in once in a while myself, and no one's looking. Let's go.
What?
was that?
Going interior then.
What is going on down there, General?
There are no reports of any disturbances, Lord Regent.
I don't care. Double the guards anyway. Triple them. Sure, everyone is doing what needs to be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
I'm heading up. Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes, sir.
Better make a pass over here.
Huh?
Keep skulking.
Ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. It's crap.
Thank you.
train needs to go to the torture. I mean, the royal interrogator.
Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless, unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange. Always working on something he keeps secret. And he has that brute of a dog.
Trust me, he's gentle as a lamb. Now, take him his food.
Strange noises from the end of the hallway.
It's probably coming from the torturer's rooms. He's a walking freak show. Just stay clear of him. Everyone knows.
Look, coward.
She gets there. This would be very helpful.
Sir, I've been hearing strange noises from the end of the hallway.
Probably coming from the torturer's room. He's a walking freak show. Just stay clear of him. Everyone does.
Within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold, what an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things? Make it all right again and crown a new empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
Beating a dead horse. It's just as weird.
Nice.
how many rooms do I have?
Thank you.
this time, I'm not. As possible. Can't do that. I should just ignore these guys so I don't wait till my body's slept up.
To keep this position, he says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress, I undress.
If the city's dead, we'll make it 3 more months.
Heaven dies.
Station is just so high, so just bump the broadcast station up. I need it.
stay hidden for long. Somebody help me out! Help me!
I hate my life. Station key. Leave, please. I am apparently gold in this game.
Just the one.
We'll be right back.